This month we focus on Thailand. We take a look at youth sailing in the country, how it's developed and its recent successes. We then head to Phuket for the Asia Superyacht Rendezvous, which this year has a new venue. And we finish with an update on the 2013 Phuket International Boat Show and a new boat show in Pattaya. Sailing in Thailand is a niche sport. Limited access and the cost of access to facilities, as well as the purchase of equipment, is seen by many to be a limiting factor to growth of the sport in the country. While growth in sailing has been relatively slow, in recent years the level of interest in sailing has increased exponentially, alongside rapid growth in awareness of the sport.
I think sailing sport is in the process of localizing in Thailand. We haven't seen much activities back 15, 20 years ago in terms of Thai sailors participating in major events. But recently, we have seen more and more Thai boats, including youth, in all major competitions around Thailand.
As more adults are getting into sailing, a resurgence in youth sailing in Thailand has also been seen. The main youth sailing region, in terms of numbers of boats and training facilities, is Sathaip on the eastern seaboard of Thailand. The growth in youth sailing in the country can, in large part, be attributed to the work of the Royal Thai Navy, the Yacht Racing Association of Thailand, and the Royal Varuna Yacht Club on the eastern seaboard, in encouraging and supporting youth development in the sport.
Sailing start off in the Gulf. The largest base is in Sathaip. And in Pattaya, Royal Varuna Yacht Club and Royal Thai Navy has been a major player in this field. But recently, we introduced sailing in the south, starting at Phuket. As an organizer of Phuket King's Cup Regatta, we brought Dinghy fleet to Phuket. The whole facilities from Sathaip is now being made available locally.
The results of the growth of youth sailing in Thailand can be seen with a number of recent successes on the international stage. The poster girl for Thai sailing has become Nopagao Punpat, more commonly known as Nine. In 2010, she led the Thai team to win the Team Optimist Worlds and went on herself to be crowned the individual World Optimist Champion. Having now graduated from Optimist, she's exploring boat options with an eye to the 2006 Olympics in Rio. Earlier this year, Nine placed fourth with Australian sailing partner Steve Thomas in the 2012 29er Worlds, despite only having 2 hours training together beforehand. Looking to step into Nine's boots at the youth level are a number of young Thai sailors, boys and girls, who have performed well on the national, regional and international stage, with successes at the Asian Sailing Championships and more. In response to the growing interest in youth sailing, Thailand's largest annual sailing event, the Phuket King's Cup Regatta, reintroduced dinghy classes 4 years ago, and 3 years ago launched the Phuket Dinghy Series. Held over 3 weekends leading up to the Phuket King's Cup, the Dinghy Series gives young sailors the opportunity to race against new competitors and experience different sailing conditions at 3 very different locations around the island.
The important part of being a sailor, dinghy sailor in particular, is that you know where you are. You need to compete with someone from other club. Then you have a comparative performance on the water. We brought kids from several clubs all around southern Thailand, from Phuket, from Phanga, Songkhla, even as far as Chonburi, and for some occasions, we even get Thai national team, Team A and Team B, come down to mingle with the kids locally. So that's a learning process, important learning process, and good experience for kids.
As well as the competitive experience, an important part of the Phuket Dinghy Series are the sailing clinics and workshops run by experienced sailors each weekend.
The important part of the Dinghy Series provided by Phuket King's Cup Regatta is the sailing clinic. For each series, we have a different coach teaching kids in advanced sailing on several aspects, being starting technique, boat maneuver, or even tactical sailing in a large competition. That is something that we prepare the kids for international sailing environment.
The foundations for youth sailing in Thailand appear to be strong, with more and more Thai youngsters getting into the sport. Driven initially by the resources and organisations on Thailand's eastern seaboard, youth sailing is now growing around Thailand, notably in Phuket, Phangnya, Songkhla, Hua Hin, Samui and more coastal provinces. The annual Asia Superyacht Rendezvous is set to take place from the 16th to the 18th of December this year with a new host hotel, the Angsana Laguna Phuket. Located within the five-star Laguna Phuket Resort Complex, Angsana Laguna Phuket, along with the Sana Beach Club, will provide a new and elegant setting for the 12-year-old Rendezvous. A unique gathering of motor and sail superyachts from around the world, cocktail parties, fun boat building competitions, and 2 days of friendly racing is capped off with a lavish beachside gala dinner. Having grown from humble beginnings, the 2012 invitation-only Asia Superyacht Rendezvous is set to welcome the superyacht Twizzle for the first time. Twizzle is a 57.5-metre sailing yacht built by Royal Hughesman and launched in 2010. And will make a welcome addition to the growing fleet of international superyachts heading to Asia and the 2012 Asia Superyacht Rendezvous. Royal Hughesman is also joining the event for the first time this year as a contributing sponsor and will join the likes of Feedship, Boat International Media, Asia Pacific Superyachts, Angsana Laguna Phuket and Sana Beach Club, and regional media partners Palace and Yacht Style magazines. Things are hotting up in the regional boat show world, and especially in Thailand. PIMEX show director Andy Dowden and his team have a number of new highlights in the pipeline for the Phuket International Boat Show, which takes place in March next year. 2013 is the 10th anniversary of PIMEX, and amongst other things, a marine market will be added this year. Catering to smaller exhibitors of bits and bobs, widgets and gadgets, as well as trailer boats, the marine market will be an outdoor exhibition area adjacent to the town square in Royal Phuket Marina, where PIMEX will be held again. Mark the dates in your diary, the 21st to the 24th of March 2013. On the Gulf Coast of Thailand is Ocean Marina Yacht Club, and taking place the 24th and 25th of November this year will be the inaugural Pattaya Boat Show. A boat show has been talked of for many years in the area, and finally the idea looks like becoming a reality, with the show hosted at the marina on Jomtien Beach. The proximity of Pattaya to Bangkok is expected to be a strong selling point for the show.